Hello, and this is about WinRAR and extracting zip and RAR files, right? What you need to do is download WinRAR from its homepage, and it is free, but like to get the pro version you need to pay, but like LimeWire. And basically what it is, it gives you a few options. It's no, you don't have to open it or anything, it's like it's always open, and it replaces the icon to show you that it's compatible, right? And this means it's gonna extract it to a new folder named whatever it's named. Extract here is, well, don't know what that just did, but it's extract here. Extra files too, right? So you get to like choose where to put it, and you just edit the path. And it has all these different settings, and where you browse, obviously. And then you can just, like, open it. It comes up with a little thing, and you can scan and delete and test and all that stuff. And it's a really good piece of software that you can download for free.